We have here on the table a representation of the average annual transportation revenues that our region receives. Each box represents $10 million. As you can see, the RTA represents the largest single funder of transportation in our region. It's also the most flexible, as I'll demonstrate. Federal transit dollars can only be used on transit projects. Federal highway dollars are generally used on roadways. Regional HERF dollars come from a variety of state transportation funds, but can only be used on roadways, with a smaller amount being limited to the use on highways and interstates. ADOT dollars are a mixture of federal and state transportation funds, but can only be used on interstates and highways. The way we use our RTA dollars, however, have been defined by you and your neighbors. In 2006, voters approved a transportation plan that defines how we use these dollars. As we look to the future and the continuation of the RTA plan, the versatility and flexibility that we have in defining how these dollars are used is unmatched by any other funding source. Because of the sheer quantity of RTA dollars that we receive and their flexibility, this is a key component in delivering quality transportation to our region.